안녕하세요. 欢迎来到日韩月风 How the ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Asia Tix.
大家好，我们是
Asia Tix.
Hey, so Nikki, Fosik, and Eddie. Okay, I got a question. Why do you guys call Asia Tix?
That Asiatic means 我们的背景，我们的 roots 是从亚洲来的。然后其实这个名字是我们的制作人 Jay Chang 想到了。因为02年的时候，他在亚洲做很多作品、很多歌，然后他就想到这个名字。然后其实我们三个是从很多不同的地方长大，然后出生了。可是我们在亚洲开始。Get together， 所以呢，我们就觉得，哎，这个名字 Asiatics 很适合我们。
Yeah, okay, Nikki, I got one question for you. Yeah, you won the Golden Melody Award, right? So, 现在就是为什么要这样子 group 一起？其实我们刚开始的时候，我们没有想，哎，我们做一个
group。其实我们就很喜欢音乐。然后我第一次认识 Fosik 是我去韩国找制作人 Jay Chang 的时候，我要去弄我的中文的歌曲啊，然后我的中文专辑。Fosik 在那边一直做音乐，然后 Jay 说，哎，要不要你们一起 try 一首歌？后来我们做完这首歌的，哎，听起来还不错，我们就放在美国的 iTunes 看看那个成绩会怎么样。
对，
后来很多人支持这首歌
，200,000 hits， right？
200,000 hits online， 就我们就发了之后，对，然后在 iTunes 也排行榜前几名，在那个 R&B Soul Chart， 所以我们就很吓到，我们说，哎，这个不错，一首歌变成两首歌，两首歌变成三首歌，后来 Eddie has a present for you. Where's the present, brother?
Present. Okay.
We should have given.
Bam!
Thank you. Nocturnal. Thank you.
Yes, for you.
Oh, give me. I'll show it here. Give me first. Yeah.
Okay. Nocturnal. Asiatics.
Yeah. Okay. Anything to introduce about the album? What style it is?
Nocturnal. It's got 11 songs, all different styles. We're really, really proud of how different genres we got it to come together.
Yeah.
And we got Slipped In Away, which is a really mellow, kind of hard beat, but a mellow, emotional song. We got Be With You, A Game, it's really exciting. And just a lot of songs that we put our heart into.
So in this album, there are a lot of different types of songs, but they are all very loved songs.
Okay, good. I got a question for each of you. Now, Fosik, it's you, your turn.
Okay. Yeah,
you worked with JYJ before, right?
Yes,
you wrote the lyrics and did a rap part for them.
Yes.
So how do you think about JYJ?
Oh, I think JYJ is very talented. It was a great experience to work with them.
Okay.
At first, I was supposed to just write the rap
for them.
Yeah. They were supposed to rap it.
Yeah. But
after I recorded it, they really liked it. So they were like, hey, why don't you just rap yourself?
Okay.
And feature it. So I was like, hey, great, no problem.
And then
that's how it happened.
So you guys work in Korea or in state?
In Korea.
Oh, in Korea.
Yeah. I was working with Jay Chang. He was working on a song in the album
JYJ.
As well. Yeah, so we collaborated and stuff together.
Okay, so any interesting thing happen when you do the recording or the MV shooting?
Actually, 在 studio 里面就很好玩的，我们跟 Jay Chang 大哥，我们都一直做玩的很开心啊，然后就很自然的做音乐，像可是我们比如说我们有一个MV 叫 Go， 我在开车，其实那个车子已经在一个 truck 的后面，
因为它你不能被拉的，
对，可是他在旁边啊，一直跳有 group。后来我在开车，然后baby I gotta go， 然后我也自己很 high 啊，就开始 baby I gotta go，
我这样自己很 pretending 这样子
，yeah， but so high， 我太 high 到就一个两手就 baby I gotta go， 可是车子一直在动啊。
Was it fast？ 有很快
？No，it was medium fast。
But everybody, other drivers were watching us like。
What are they doing? And
it was like really cold.
Yeah, you know
that day.
You know, MV shooting is always different from reality, right?
Yeah.
You have to pretend it's like going to the party.
But I didn't drive. That wasn't me.
Very fun.
Okay. So you guys have any favorite Korean song and can sing a little bit for us, or maybe like your own song before?
Our producer.
Jay Chong.
Yeah.
He was in a very, very famous R&B OG.
Okay.
Solid.
One of his songs you guys can sing?
Go ahead. I'll follow you.
You're gonna sing together?
The song is called
Oh yeah.
I'll just sing a little bit.
Okay.
나의 입술이 너의 하얀 어깨를 아쉬움에 떨려도
That's
good. You were not embarrassed. He's embarrassed. Jay Chong is embarrassed. Red face, you know. Okay, how? And I know you're gonna have a show tomorrow, right? In Taipei.
Yeah.
So any message to all the fans in Taipei?
Any messages?
谢谢 Taiwan, 歌迷的鼓励.
Good show tomorrow.
Thank you so much, Calvin.
Okay, let's thank Asia Tix.
Hey, thank you guys.